This Passover with you. And I have longed with all my heart to share it with you. It's for this Passover that I came into the world. I shall not be with you much longer. You will look for me, but where I am going, you cannot come.
Master, I will follow you wherever you go. I will lay down my life for you.
Peter, this very night before the cock crows twice, you will have denied three times that you even know me.
Oh, my Lord, never. Never. I will never deny you.
You will all lose faith. The shepherd shall be struck and the sheep will be scattered.
Even if all lose faith, I will not. Peter. I have prayed for you. And once you have recovered, you in your turn must give strength to your brothers.
Truly, I tell you, one of you is about to betray me. He who dips his bread in the dish when I dip mine, he shall be the one.
Thank you. don't know.
Blessed be thou, Lord our God, who has blessed us with thy laws and made bread issue from the earth. From now on, this will no longer be the bread of the passage of our fathers from bondage to freedom. This Passover is for you today. The passage from the bondage of death to the freedom of life. This is the bread of life. Whoever eats of this bread shall have eternal life. Be a memorial and sacrament of the covenant God made with our fathers on Mount Sinai. This is my blood, the blood of the new covenant which is to be poured out for many. I shall not drink again of the fruit of the vine until the day I drink it with you in my Father's kingdom. New commandment, that you love one another as I have loved you. Greater love hath no man than this, that a man lay down his life for a friend. And if you love one another, all men shall know that you are my disciples.
The hour has come. Glorify thy Son, that thy Son may glorify thee. Keep in thy name those thou hast given. I do not pray for these only, but also for those who believe in me through their word. And the life.